So qualifying is complete and we're all set for an exciting race tomorrow. Your top three are Joe,
Sarto and Oscar Piastri.
It's time to leave for now.
Let's look at the grid order for today's race while the cars make their final preparations.
Guan Yu Zhou lines up on pole position,
with Marino Sarto alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Piastri, Drugovich, Jack Aitken and Schwartzman, Deruvola, Armstrong, Viscal, Richard Vershaw, Porcher, Lungard, Yuri Vips, Fittipaldi, Zendeli, Nissany, Boshong and Daniel Tictum, Beckman, Samaya, Deledda, and the engineer. Now it's almost time to lights out, so let's get down to the track. I'm Alex Jakes, and I'm joined once again by the GP2 champion, Davide Valsecchi. Davide, today's race takes place on one of the most infamous street circuits in motorsport. What is it about this track that makes it stand out?
Alex, I'm very happy to be here. Monaco is a short track, but the wall is just after the white line. The drivers need to stay aware from the line and from the wall. And it's so important to start in the first two rows if you want to compete for the victory.
Okay, now that we've got some good points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. OK, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race. Penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done. And that's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
So Virtuosi have won it, and what a great race it was. Another race and another victory for Virtuosi as we see the drivers make their way out to the podium for the final ceremony. Superb racing out there today, and a well-deserved win. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Guan Yu Zhou takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship after that excellent result. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?
I go for Guan Yu. The Univirtuosi driver today just surprised me. He was so aggressive, he deserved the victory.
And now a look at the team standings. Virtuosi moved to the top of the table. Meanwhile, Prema have improved their position. A strong weekend for them as they fight their way to the top. After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.